plurality in God's nature. I've ended the sermon in preaching the unity. The emphasis of it was obviously the plurality, that there is three, there are three in God's nature. The Father, His spoken word, we see that in Genesis chapter